how you doing? Have you ever wondered if you were a tip girl? Have you ever wondered if a brother's more interested in your assets instead of your face? Well, of course you have. Luckily for y'all, I'm here tonight to bring you the tip drill warning signs. You want him? Here we go. Number one, ladies, if you find out that brothers is taking you on dates that mainly consist of bowling, miniature golf, and yoga, you know, yoga, when y'all hitting that downward dog position, yeah, sweetheart, I hate to break the suit, but yo, you just might be a tip drill. If you find that brothers don't buy you no type of jewelry, no necklace, no earrings, and all they want to do is buy you heels, jeans, yoga pants, thongs, boy shorts, sweetheart, I hate to break this to you, but you just might be a tip drill. Please. If a brother's more irritated by you talking instead of you farting, meaning he'd rather hear the nasty shit that comes out your ass than the nasty shit that comes out your mouth, baby girl, you just might be a tip. Your Facebook profile photo with you facing to the front gets less likes than that, you know, oh so cute, over the shoulder poke your butt out picture. Yo, baby girl, you already know what you mean. We've been discussing it for 3 times now. Use a tip, girl. And last, but certainly not least, ladies, if you spend more time washing the taste of Tide out your mouth, washing your pillowcases every 2 weeks, and having to buy new pillows because you and your nigga don't do shit but doggy position, I mean, you ain't never hit missionary, you ain't never done casual, y'all ain't never done no sexual position, well, he got smoked you and y'all, baby girl, shit, if you ain't been paying attention so far, listen up now, you just might be a tip trick.